Hello guys, this is Lam here. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please remember to click the subscribe button below. Today, I'm going to introduce you a new cool gadget from Canon. This is called the Mini Projector MP250. This is how the projector looks like. You can see from the side view over here, this is how it looks like. The color should be in space gray. And on the other side, it shows the specifications of the projector itself. This projector have 250 lumens brightness, and also the LED lamp life is about 20,000 hours. Let us unbox the mini projector now. So this is the sieve of the mini projector. This is how the mini projector looks like. This color looks like my MacBook Air over here, almost the same color. Amazing, right? A short introduction of this mini projector. This is the old mini projector called Ryo S1, and this is the replacement model to replace the old one. In terms of the design, you can see the new mini projector is slightly bigger compared to the old Ryo S1. The mini projector comes with more connectivity compared to the old Ryo. Ryo S1 comes with a small touchpad, while the mini projector comes with a bigger touchpad and also a touch base buttons over here. New mini projector comes with two USB ports, one AUX port, one HDMI port, and one charging port. While for the Ryo S1, it comes with this is the on-off button, one USB port, and then the micro USB ports only. The new mini projector comes with two on-off buttons, and also it comes with an expandable micro SD card slot. It supports up to 32GB micro SD card. Canon mini projector come with auto vertical keystone correction. Whenever you adjust the projector's angle, it will automatically adjust the keystone of the projector screen. Besides of the built-in touchpad, you can also get a mouse and attach it to the projector using the USB port at the back. And use your mouse to control the projector. This mini projector comes with wireless mirroring function for your Android devices such as your Android phone or your tablets to mirror the screen to the projector directly. The wireless mirroring functions that are built in the mini projector itself, I can mirror my tablets or my Android phone to the projector directly, and I can show whatever contents from the tablets from my devices to the projector to the audience. So it's convenient to do mobile sharing with the audience using wireless mirroring. Although Apple official did not announce that this mini projector support Apple devices using the Apple AirPlay, however, after I tested it out by installing an app called AirPlay to the mini projector, I can also mirror my Apple devices screen to the mini projector using AirPlay. As long as your mini projector and the Apple devices are connected under the same network, you can mirror your Apple devices screen to the projector. This mini projector comes with a built-in Android version 7.1.2, and also it comes with a quad-core processor which enables the user to download, install, and play the apps directly from the mini projector.
You can install YouTube, Netflix, or other type of movie apps for watching your favorite shows. You can use the mini projector to play some simple mobile games. You can use mini projector as mobile education tools for learning. You can even use it to sing karaoke together with your friends.
That's all for my introduction today. If you like my video, please click the like button at the below and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much. Bye.